The art, the music, and the movement came together in such an inventive and creative way.
Music is always an avenue that brings people together of all races, all colors, all ethnic backgrounds, where people can enjoy good vibrations and good spiritual flow that goes through the air.
This gave them a chance to see how we were bringing not only the arts together, but bringing community and people together. And that's what the arts does. It brings communities and people together.
I think it's a great collaboration. I think it's a great idea. And as I said today, people who were here came from all walks of life.
For the dancers, we've done immersive experiences before. This one was quite different because it was incorporating music. It had some improvisation to it. It had three different spaces. They were inside the stage area auditorium where Dr. J and the band was playing. They were in the rotunda where there are benches around. They were also in the exhibit where the artwork is. So they themselves became, we told them how they're going to become art. They also were able to, with our Associate Artistic Director, Micaiah Carmack, who choreographed this program and what you see in terms of the performance and the movement, they were able to look at some of the pieces from the collection and choose a piece and interpret what they saw through their movement.
I really feel that what we had going on in the last 2 hours truly was a celebration of art and music and movement coming to life.
So what we're gonna do today, we're gonna try to highlight a lot of Pittsburgh musicians. Romare Bearden was a Pittsburgh artist and musician, and he loved music. And I don't know if you know it, but Pittsburgh put out more jazz musicians of note and innovations than any other city in the world. It's not even close. They include New York, New Orleans, Detroit, London, Paris, all of it. So we're gonna try to highlight some of those today.
Thank you.
That comes from him, yes. We are a lot of us who are tell them to know about the Nicene Creed. It's a statement of religious principles. You get up and you have your eyes here.
I was so taken by the young ladies dancing while we were playing. Sometimes I was about to lose my concentration. I mean, you see these young kids dancing like this, and, you know, coming from, you know, the various districts in the city of Pittsburgh. And I was just smiling from ear to ear.
Performance like this before. It was like you're getting connected with the picture.
It's definitely different and a new experience for a lot of us. Sitting down and I'm just dancing. But here they're walking around and watching me.
Thank you.
of the three, it took things to a new level. It's hard to even put into words, but it was more the feeling as a participant, the feeling as a viewer, and the feeling that we all got just seeing the looks on faces of those sitting in the audience and those in the galleries.
I came in and saw the exhibit. I took pictures of the artwork and the captions that stood out to me that I think the students could relate to. And we had a discussion about everything that Romare Bearden stood for, what his artwork was in that time that he was born, and all of the social justice and political things that were happening at the same time to kind of give them a eye and a feeling of what was happening and the strife and also the joy that came about that, and how we used artwork to, and art and jazz to basically heal the soul. So I gave each student a portrait and I gave them the caption and I explained it to them and I had them use that portrait and artwork and whatever words stood out to them to make a phrase. It gave them something completely eye-opening versus, you know, dancing on stage. You have people that are literally walking, videotaping you, really up and close to the artwork. And I think having the opportunity to embody Bearden's work was such a great and, you know, profound thing to do, especially here in Pittsburgh.
My husband told me he had heard that we should come. We didn't even know the music and the dance part were happening. And just to walk in and have all of this energy going on and the colors and the music and the girls dancing, I just feel like I'm in a fairyland. It's really quite something.
So this is actually my second time seeing this exhibit, but it's a whole different experience with the immersive dance and the music. I think it really brings the exhibit to life. There's just something so just magical, you could say, about music and dance and art together. I just really think it brings it all together, and I love to see the young people performing. I couldn't ask for a better experience.
Yeah, I think it's just wonderful. It's wonderful to see like the dancers interacting with the art, and then you go over to the and you're just hearing the jazz and you're hearing the music. You know, it's just like it's beautiful. It's awesome. Love it.
It's been great to see the young ladies come down and interact with Poinciana or some other jazz song that they're playing. And it's been nice that this is happening here out in the lobby and with Romare Bearden's works around us. Very cultural, very good for the soul.
It's just transcendent. I mean, I think the camaraderie amongst the musicians, the level of musicianship, the way it speaks to Pittsburgh, the way it speaks to the arts, the way it speaks to the Black experience, all of those, I think we feel really privileged to participate, to be part of the audience, and to enjoy the music and the art together.
And I would say the same. I've come to the Frick often. I've never heard this kind of music before. I know about the Afro-American Music Institute, but I've never heard them perform. I think this city needs more of this. I think it would be wonderful for the Frick to be a base for it. The symmetry between the Romare Bearden work and this music is outstanding. And as an audience member, it is so touching to watch the rapport, the respect, the affection that the musicians have for one another and for their music. And to see these kids dancing was transporting.
to have a good day.